Here we go. Second ever run of Disney Plains. Playing on the Wii again. And now I actually understand the game a lot more, so. I'm gonna save a lot of time early game, especially. Let's get it. My first run was a 2:19:50. Let's see how this run goes. So it's as soon as I gain movement for the plane, which I might spoil a little late. Me one plane. Pause. I split a little early.
Okay, I'm ready for a little workout, Skipper.
Why have to go an option?
Why don't you try airing out your wings, Dusty? I know it's been a while. Great.
Right.
Keep up the good work, Dusty.
Oops. Oh.
Now I call that a job well done.
I'm being silly.
You remember how to fly, don't you, Dusty? It's time to try out some stunts. I think you'll like this, kid. If you fly past a point and want to get back quickly, do a 180 turn.
Ooh.
One more to go, Dusty.
Ooh. Beautiful.
Now that was easy, right?
Yes.
Time for the tougher stuff. Time to clean some of that carbon off your turbine blades. Head over to the marker.
Roger that, Skipper.
Ooh.
Skipper, what marker?
I've mapped out a marked location for you.
Wait, was my sensitivity not right too?
GPS to find it. Find the yellow mark.
How come I can't move the sensitivity? That is so dumb that you have to switch it back to move it.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Other than this, this is still gonna be a lot faster.
To find the next objective, fly through it,
then
and you'll get a short burst of speed.
My first run, because I didn't know what was happening in the tutorial. Preparing for some awesome time too.
Getting the hang of this.
All right, glad you're back in the zone. Now it's time to get serious. These will help you go faster if you collect enough of them. But be careful. You bump into a wall and you'll lose speed faster than you can blink. So fly straight. Go hunt down those speed meters and show me what you got.
Aye, aye, Skipper. Got them all.
Every good racer has to have a good eye. I hit a camera out there.
Got it.
Now go snap some photos. You know the U2 could...
I'm off to take some pictures.
Yeah, you just need to take a picture. Nice. Another picture.
Good one.
Dusty, I put wing points you can collect inside the race targets. Fly through the targets while boosting to break them and get the wing points inside. You'll need to break them all before I can give you the next objective.
Nice.
Remember to boost through those targets.
Boost through those targets.
Yes, I got it. Last wing point. Mission complete.
You see the navigation strobes on your wings?
Yes.
Dottie adjusted them to help direct you to your next objective. The faster
it's
they
strobe, right now.
The closer you are to finding it. If the light on your left wing is blinking, head to the left to find your objective. If the light on your right wing is blinking, head to the right to find your objective. If both wing lights are blinking, means you should continue going straight ahead to find your objective.
Wow.
Dusty, you're done. Nice work on that last mission, Dusty. Now, it's time for a little secret Jolly Wrenches training in air-to-air combat. Grab the toroidal vortex cannon.
Right. The Tororotoa?
Here it is.
The vortex cannon. It launches a... Once you locate a target, knock it down with your vortex cannon. Well, what are you waiting for? Go for it!
Do I always get platinum on this one? Because I'm at gold. Maybe it's a force button. You can't go back to it.
Okay, Dusty, just keep steady, aim, and fire!
Nice. Add it sideways.
Getting the hang of this.
Here it is. Dead. Do the target. Perfect.
Got them all. That was only a warm up, but racing's in Dusty's engine. Even when he's not in top shape, he still enjoys the ride. Now we test
fly through the gates.
Fly through each of the marked race gates.
Holy smoke. Finish line. Come on, go.
Now we're gonna practice landing. I know there's nothing to land on, but we need to check and see if your rudders are still working properly.
Oh
just
no.
Pass through the rings to
That's
simulate a,
no.
a proper landing. The more rings you pass through, the more you'll stabilize, and the better landing you'll have. Try to fly through them all.
We're going down. Yay. We're 2 minutes and 55 seconds ahead, just like that. W. I really hope I get sub 2. First mission. Me when loading screen.
Don't worry about a thing, folks. I'll have things fixed in no time. Just tell me where to go. Looks like I need to bust through those dams. I better pick up a plow first. Got it. Now I can knock those dams down. Only a few dams to knock down, and that river's gonna flow. What's next? That's right.
Yeah. Get your plow. Backslash. Yep. So true.
Wanted to grow.
And then we plow through
right
the rubbish.
That felt good. River's flowing again. Crops are still lost. That means
now we're growing corn.
Full canister of old-fashioned chunky style vitamin mulch. This stuff might do miracles for the corn, but I'm gonna reek for a week. I am ready to spray those crops just like old times. Yeah, it does feel good to be back in the saddle again. Low and slow. That's what Leadbottom always said. Low to the ground, fly directly over the field, and release the mulch.
Mulch.
That smarts.
Oh, so close.
Here we go.
Here next.
Come on.
Nice. And another field perfectly sprayed. Just one speck. That was very good.
Perfect. That's better. Oh, guess I haven't lost my touch. Those barns look a little run. Hey, Skipper, thanks for letting me take time out of my practice schedule. I don't want to go while folks can still use my help. There's a paint spray.
I knew it was somewhere else. Paint those barns. I can't remember.
To paint the town blue.
How did that not work?
Yes. Painting barns? No sweat.
Oh.
The next one.
Gotcha. Maybe I'm doing the wrong one. Fantastic.
Bingo. Oh yeah.
Okay, I was doing the wrong one again.
Bingo.
Painting See, as long barns, as it makes sense.
No sweat. Where's the next one? Only a few barns left to paint. Cropwash Junction will be back to its former glory.
Former glory.
Nice. Oh no. Bingo.
Ooh.
Well, that was easy and a whole lot less smelly than spraying vitamin mulch.
I know crop dusting and painting.
Four minutes, 28 seconds ahead.
Change.
Second level.
Come in, Dusty.
Here we go.
First things first, I'm gonna clear out that snow.
Grab the plow.
That snow pile is history.
History.
Not smart.
Almost missed that.
Excellent. Hey, I'm getting good at this.
Oh, beautiful.
Those snow piles aren't going to melt anytime soon. Time to clear them out.
I don't want to. Nice. Forgot to do that. Oh, grab
break.
The thing over
the
here.
The fire pits have all gone out. I better find a flare launcher and get them relit. Gotcha. Now to get those fire pits lit. Now that's what I call turning on the heat.
Yep, turning on the heat.
Gotta love
miss
that,
that
warm, toasty glow.
Warm some
what a snipe.
Up.
Oh, I forgot about the one at the start. Those didn't connect.
Ah, gotta love that warm, toasty glow.
We're chilling though.
Gotcha.
That glow is green from this far away.
There are some pitties lost out in that snow. You better track them down, then signal for a rescue with the flare launcher.
Roger that, Skipper.
Here we go. Into the next one. We're about to save a lot more time again. Yeah.
Where can they be? I better keep looking.
Oh, they're going over here. Really didn't get that first
Thanks
one,
for
really?
The save.
And there you go.
That's it. All pitties are rescued and accounted.
Over another minute saved.
Good job, Dusty. You really
Free play in Ireland unlocked. 5 minutes, 46 seconds ahead. Holy smokes. Okay, this is a race one. Here we go. I can't wait to do 100% in this game. It's going to be so fun to watch. I might go insane if I don't figure out how to do 100%.
What's good? Oh, hey, Ripslinger.
Now it's just a
funny
race.
Funny seeing you here. I was just about to go out for a practice run.
Forget the practice run, farm boy. Let's race.
Okay, get ready to eat my dust.
We'll see about that, crop hopper. Come on, fly boy, show me what you got.
Shoot. Missed the gate.
That's smart.
Oops. Just my good side.
I was a little bit too early. Quite a bit too early. Hello.
Calling it quits, no. Camera boy? Oh, is that how you plan to win with your cronies helping you cheat? Guess you must be afraid I'll win again, or you wouldn't be playing so dirty.
Dirty. Time for this part. This part is stinky. That always seem to run into a windmill somehow.
Just my good side.
I'm in second. Where even are they? Super ahead or they are? It doesn't matter. I don't have the windmill.
Come on, fly boy, show me what you got.
Is that him not even going through the things? I think it is. What is happening? Oh my goodness. How am I gonna save this much time? It was a race. I don't know how I'm saving this much time, but okay. 6 minutes, 32 seconds ahead. We are zooming. We be zooming. Okay, final run. Final level. Blown out of proportion. Dusty.
Those are some big walls.
Mayday! Mayday! My tractors are loose and there ain't no way I can rescue them with the tornadoes coming. Can you help me, Dusty?
Yes.
Sure, Pete. The tornadoes aren't that big. I'll see what I can do.
Hey, you might want to grab my tractor roundup
magnet.
I think I left it outside. What? Should help you out.
Thanks, Pete. I'll need it.
Whew. Where's
now
the first one? Like over here?
And get him to safety.
Hopefully.
Nice work, Dusty. I forgot to close the barn door and all the tractors rolled right out, including my prize tractor, Betsy.
And then rescue.
One more tractor safe and sound.
Yep, one more tractor. This one. Easy.
You're doing just fine, son. Best watch your tires with that
one. I have a feeling I'm going to save
a
lot of time
here.
Nice part two. Almost a nice part three.
Signed, sealed, and delivered. Bet they don't get this kind of service every day.
Look out for the box. Yep. Launched. I have never seen that before. What the flip?
Way to round them up, Dusty. But I better warn you, that one can be fussy when airborne. Them tractors ain't used to float through the clouds, you know?
Some weird physics. We're chilling, bro. The boost. The boost. Just boosted into a building.
One more tractor, safe and sound.
Here we are. He launched again. Lol. Oh my goodness, that's so funny. Didn't think I picked that up, but the hitbox seems to be a bit more than it actually was.
Please bring my girl back to a safe place.
Oh, chill.
Betsy, you're safe.
Oh, where do I have to go now?
I'll ever thank you, Dusty.
Pete, it looks like the weather's getting worse. I think the whole town may be in danger.
Hang on, Dusty. I might be able to help with my new invention. Go to the airfield and get my D-Tornado.
Okay, it's right here. Look at that.
Get your what? Gotcha.
Kill the tornado.
Let's see if you really work. Okay, now I just need to fire this thing at the tornadoes. Hope this works.
Oh, it's working. Closer? Oh yeah.
Yes.
We final tornado. Yeah.
No time to waste. I gotta get those tornadoes.
Now I think I have to do a landing, if I remember. Which starts on this side for some reason, I think. Or do I have to launch them?
No worries, Pete. It's the least I can do for my friends. I'm just glad everybody's safe. Guys, I'm kind of worn out here.
Yeah, I need a landing. Think I'll need it's on this side. Landing. For some reason, I thought it was the other.
Dusty. We got you covered.
But yeah, we're about to save basically another minute on this mission. Wow. Prepare for landing. Rough landing. A little bit under a minute this time, but epic win.
If Dusty hadn't stuck around to help.
And that's the end of Dusty. We saved 7 minutes and 23 seconds on Dusty's missions. Crazy. Here we go. Super O Taxi Cobra. Good mission name. Is this the one that's worth points? I think it is if it's 7 minutes. Oh yeah, it is. The one in Germany too, where it's hard to see.
Apparently, trying to keep up with me on the dance floor has left these pities too tired to roll home. Not to worry. The great Del Chupacabra will offer his assistance.
Come on, give me the 200 point one.
Ha ha! With you, my powers of attraction will be unstoppable. Let the legend of El Taxicabra begin.
Hopefully, this is 150 or 200 now. Hopefully.
Which of these pities will have the honor of being El Chu's very first passenger? Congratulations, amigo. You have the honor of being my first passenger.
Oh, I got
passenger.
100. That's so unfair. Whatever. Still gonna be a lot faster than BB. Stop getting me down! Give me left and right. Those are so much faster. Only 90, sad. 200! Let's go!
Welcome aboard the greatest taxi service in the world! Where do you rest your tires?
I don't know how much that one directly below was. Hopefully now. 200 again. Absolutely.
To what destination can these powerful wings fly you tonight?
I'm gonna wait a bit so it doesn't lose its value by the time I go over. 185. I couldn't see what that was. Maybe 200. But these two seem to always be 200, so I'll just keep going back to these. And then they always have the same location. The boosts always stay there, so I can just use the boost every single time. I guess they do. Wow. Oh, I found the path. Don't know if the world record does this or not.
Gracias, señorita. I sincerely hope that it was as much pleasure for you as it was.
Oh, the 200 didn't spawn this time. Well, it doesn't matter. I could have picked up anything. I wasn't paying attention. Oh well.
To what destination can these powerful wings fly you tonight?
Oh my goodness! Look how much time we're about to save. Plus, we're getting a platinum because it was 2:15, I think.
Thank you for the lift. The angel might die if it goes straight into their vault. I shall disappear into the clouds.
Let's go. 151.8.
Another job well done by Super El Toxicobra.
Wow. He is good.
Holy smokes. Almost 4 minutes saved. I am 11 minutes and 21 seconds ahead. This is dumb. Ticket to ride. This is a short one. I'm guessing it's a race. But who knows? It would have to be. Come on. Two, one.
You think you are faster than the infamous El Chupacabra? You are truly one loco locomotive. Well, let us hope you don't go off the rails, because this race is on.
No, that is not what I want. L. Do L left.
I wonder if any of my fans are on that train.
Is this the one? No. There's the one. There's the where. There's something that you have to break two signs that are above each other, and you just have to do a backflip that I didn't realize until after the fact.
Very hot out here, but at least it is.
But even all the ones that you have to like destroy a bunch of things, like I do such an unoptimized path, I don't understand. This should be easy sub two, especially since I'm only 8 minutes away already. Only a seventh done. A little bit over a seventh done. End's about to be here. Great.
You know,
cool. I choked. I really did choke. Holy smokes. I'm actually losing time this week because I can't finish. Oh my god. I tried doing too fancy. What a choke. I deserve it.
Hell.
Ashley losing time. What the flip? Still 11 minutes ahead. It choked at the end. What's the fate? Here we go. $2.19, I do this. Oh, it's another race. I'm like, bruh. Makes sense.
Here we go, folks. He makes it past the first gate. What a way to start her off.
That is true. Making it to the first gate. Pretty good way to start it off.
To the top. Nice skill display here. This gives our racer a boost up the ladder.
I am.
Another checkpoint crossed, on to the next. The stakes are starting to take their toll. He is dropping back to a previous spot.
If you can't throttle, I say stay out of the
spot. Oh, the boost right there. Pretty cool though.
Surprised and left in the dust.
Boost off to the side there too. I want to see a boost and actually get it. Oh, to the left. Play here.
This gives our racer a boost up the ladder.
Oh yes, yep. Word of advice, my friend. Race miles, you have to move fast.
I see a boost to the right.
The stakes are starting to take their toll. He is dropping back to a previous.
Does that work?
Takes the pole position. Nice going.
Didn't feel like it. Actually. Oh no. Oh no.
He takes the pole position.
Who needs to go through that one anyways? I'll slow down.
What a treat, folks. We seldom see he takes the pole position.
The finish line. Nice going. And I finish first.
What a race we just had, folks. Not...
And we still save a second. Okay, here we go. Air Force One. Have we likely to save some time here? Let's get it. Do 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 do.
This is clearly the work of the bad guy villains.
Well, they do not get away with it. For I, as the
this
good guy
was confusing
hero,
it,
shall get
first,
my trusty Magneto Gargantuan.
I have you now. Prepare to witness as I, Capitan El Chupacabra.
Oh, yeah, she should went through there. I didn't want to go through it just in case I didn't have to. Ow.
I must be careful when bringing the fuel. There are nasty no good air mines out here.
Nasty no good air mines. Rude. Over here next.
Hold on, my friend.
These air mines are very sensitive. Like, you can't fly anywhere near them. More sensitive than they should be. At least. First objective. Okay, no. Of course it's still there, I'm done.
The tables have turned. Once again, the wind is pushing me towards victory. Now I am locked and loaded. Little mine. Be very careful when triggering the pins on the giant mines. Attacking a giant landmine is like bowling. You must first select your cannon, then aim at the right pin. Touchdown! Perhaps I should try this bowling.
Touchdown! Whoa! I got really launched from that mine. Okay, have a nice feel for it.
Perfecto. Ha-ha. Si. Adios.
I'm guessing I'm gonna have to land. I'm so glad that worked. Yeah, land. Let's go. I guessed it. I like how it goes green when there's a meteor. Here we go. Rough landing. Oh, we're about to save a lot of time. W, time save.
Now that was a good move.
Ooh, a bronze. Flight school. Achievement unlocked. Dusty racing skin unlocked. Free flight India unlocked. These missions were annoying, I remember. Ish Andy. Annoying. Here we go. 12 minutes, 50 seconds ahead. Pog. Here we go.
I don't know how you washed away all the Rangolis, but this is low. Even for you, Ripslinger. But I'll fix it. I need yellow, orange, and blue flowers to dye
perfect
the sand.
Perfect. actually have to dash. Lol. I am done. That one's over here,
the right colors, don't I?
Nope. Then the next ones were there. I literally saw them. Well, that's a hundo route. Two away. This will work. It'll work. One away. That doesn't connect. There you go. I was still two away.
I need to chop these plants.
It makes sense. I was still two away.
If I have anything to say about it,
not
Ripslinger
good.
Won't ruin the Festival of Light.
Flowers are done. Oh. There you go. Definitely was not that clean, but
I think that should do it. It's all packed. You can take it away now, please. I think this place could still be a little bit more vibrant. When I was flying over the fields, I saw piles of bright
sand. I'm at the opposite side where I need to be.
Maybe I could spread the sand around to restore the Rangolis. Dust in my engine, all because of Ripslinger. Well, it's worth it to save the Festival of Lights. Oh, that's lovely.
Whoa.
I'm risking dust in my engine, all because of Ripslinger. Well, it's worth it to save the Festival of Lights. Oh, that's lovely.
Where are the other two at?
I'm risking dust in my engine, all because of Ripslinger. Well, it's worth it to save the best.
Oh, right here. Remember that one. Give me the points. Even though this is 90%, I don't need those.
That's much
just
better.
Because why
but
not?
It's still not quite there yet.
Okay. Over here, do I have to go now?
Now that I've harvested the flowers and scattered the sand, I'd better repaint the plains and the pitties. And for that, I'll need a paint sprayer.
Paint sprayer.
This will do nicely. Now to paint the plains and the pitties. Magnificent!
We hit silver.
Yay! Done and done!
Connected. Okay, connected. Right here. Let's go! Woo! That was pretty clean paint section. It's a long mission.
Done and done.
Oh shoot.
Magnificent.
Wait, I got five?
Thank you, Ishani.
I only got
love.
What's
the
it called?
Done and done.
I'm only at six. I don't know what which extra one I got accidentally. Come on. Please. So bogus trying to turn like that.
Dear. That tickles.
Over here.
Thank you, Ishani. I just love the color.
I don't know. Okay, am I done now? I think that's it.
Well done.
Yay. Silver. 1430 ahead. We're out here gaming. We're out here gaming. Too fast, too fueled. Let's go. Loading. Oh, it's a race one. Not gonna save a lot of time here, if any.
So, Shani, feeling fast? Careful not to get off track.
Oh, Ripslinger, you are so childish.
Oh, goodness, child.
Pardon me.
No! That is literally not what I wanted to do. It's basically a loot loss after you do that. It doesn't matter, I don't have to win. But the time loss itself is still annoying. Be annoying,
oh, this
though.
Is far too easy.
Why we do make a noise though? Why we do be making noise though?
You have to do better than this to stop me, Ripslinger.
I lost a second there because I did the back thing. That's so dumb. Oh well. 6:18. Let's see how much time I can save from this, because it's definitely going to be some.
Turns out Ripslinger's buddies, Ned and Zed, had stolen Ishani.
Look at that.
Fantastic. Here's some more of my fuel.
Shoot. Yes. I could have gone a lot worse. Whoa.
And one more.
Is there even one down here? Okay, it works.
Fantastic! Here's some more of my fuel.
There. Hit the rocket, let's go with the boost. The last two over here. This is, I actually probably just did the best spot.
Wonderful! I almost have all my racing fuel back. Oh, yes!
We're going faster, we're in the green.
Oh no! Ned and Zed have completely drained the Diwali Festival's electric generators. What are we gonna do? Wait, I have an idea. Maybe the thunderstorm could be harnessed to recharge the generators. First, I'll need to find a lightning.
Oh, I'm at the opposite
Once
side.
Once lightning of that. Strikes the rod, I can carry the charge back to the generator and power it up.
It's fine. The boosts are always in a consistent spot.
Got it. Now to storm the clouds.
Oh, not that cloud yet. One of these. Let's find out. I think it's one to the right. One to the left.
Woo! That was a strong one. I'm feeling a bit.
Did I just not get it? Okay, I did.
Yes! Almost there.
Come on, this cloud right here.
A little bit more power. Goodness! Oh, how's my propeller?
I don't know how long it takes to charge over this instant. And then it's this cloud. Okay. Easy. I think if I just go into this arrow, yeah, I'm
good. That was a strong one. I'm feeling a bit boom. Dizzy. Finally, I knew it would work. All right, the backup, and I have my racing crew. Wait a minute. Why is the crew so excited?
Well, it's the pit crew, Ashani. Ned and Zed scared them away from the racing tent, and they need you to help them get back.
Oh, of course.
Oh.
I'll just have to get a magnet first. Now, I'll just gather up those pitties and bring them back to the racing tent.
I see the line.
Buckle up, we're going back to start.
Wait, no, you have to go one on one. Okay. 6 minutes till I do this? Nah, we're gonna save over a minute. Probably. A minute and a half. Eh, probably just a minute. Ooh, whoa, that was close.
Thanks for helping me get back to the racing tent.
Max speed. I can just be where that yellow arrow ends. Ooh, no. That's good to know. Pick them up, thank you.
Buckle up, we're going back to start the race.
Okay. Should be still saving a minute, assuming it ends right after this.
Ouch. All done. Huh. Now, I hope we can finally start the race.
Look-oh.
So, thanks to Ashani.
Look-oh. Over a minute save. We are speedrunning. 15 minutes 37 seconds ahead. What's third place? Come on, look during this load. Will I be able to pull it off? $153.44. I think we can beat that one. We not sure about this run, but we definitely can beat that.
I'm a racing champion, and yet I'm cleaning up someone else's mess with a magnet.
Where do I even have to go? Okay, I'm like, where are the arrows?
Alright, boys, I have magnet. You can thank me now. Now, I suppose I'd better pick up the firework canisters and set
15.
Them off. Oh, there's a canister right there. I wonder which stunt
I'm. Oh wait, no, you have to do five of each if you just get the tricks correctly, which I'm gonna save. Okay, it doesn't matter if I mess it up. I guess I pressed down a lot more than
this,
left
boys?
And right.
Of course you are.
I just need to be careful.
Brilliant.
There you go. That's five.
Really quite good at this. Are you watching this, boys? Of course you are. How lovely. I'm really quite good at this.
Five more.
Watching this, boys? Of course you are. Wonderful.
I might not max speed. I feel like I packed up a lot more.
I wish my fans could see me now. Oh, they can. Hello, everyone.
Ashani, the fitties are all set up along the Great Wall with the fireworks.
Speed.
Unfortunately, they forgot the matches.
It's way too dangerous to light fireworks with matches.
That's what I told them. Maybe you could get a flare and help them out.
Absolutely.
Now we have to light those fireworks.
I've got your fire now, boys. Time to light those fireworks so I can finally get some rest. Ah, you're quite welcome. Yeah, you know, cool. This is quite fun. Got it.
Wait, I forgot. Bruh.
heavy. You know, this is quite
fun. Vibrate. What was the reason?
Welcome.
Not me.
I hope everyone's enjoying this. Wow, that was quite an impressive show. I'm glad I could help. Oh, we mustn't forget the finale. Time to boost into the gong to ring it and set off the last flurry of fireworks.
We're gonna save so much time here. I'm pretty sure the mission ends after this.
Bravo.
Let's go!
Beautiful.
Hopefully I don't have to land. I mean, it doesn't... Wow. Not like I'm going to be losing a lot of time. Yay! Almost 2 minutes saved. A minute 50 something. We are 17 minutes and 33 seconds ahead. Gosh darn. I'm for Bulldog. Power to the party. Here we go. 6 minutes. Holy moly. Either this is a long mission or I suck. Actual long mission. Oh, it's Germany, so hard to see.
Never fear. I'll get those power stations coming faster than you can say tea and profit. Looks like I'm going to have to shine a little light on the situation.
Hopefully going this way is... I'll just stay in the center area for now.
Oh, yeah. I'll make quick work of those
horses.
Oh, oh. Brilliant! Another one down. Let there be light. Oh, wait, I just did that. Oh, time for full dog.
This is probably absolutely not the optimal path.
Brilliant! Another one down.
I'll be getting these two first as fast. And then clearing out everything.
So many torches to light. Must admit this dog's getting a bit flatter. Show me along, dog. Those torches aren't going to light themselves.
Beautiful.
Well, I finished with the torches, but the generators are still out. What to begin?
Look at that diamond.
Lightning rod and give myself a bit of a charge. Storm clouds at 12
Hopefully
o'clock.
It's this one.
Time to fly in close. Oh, I hope it doesn't hurt.
Hopefully it's this one. I think it's this one. Maybe beeping faster. Cool.
Nice. Bulldog 1, Cloud 0. Good show. Excellent. Hey. The power is flowing.
It's this one. Easy, right next to it. Green is good.
Ah, yes. Who knew charging up all these stations would be such a hoot?
Me. Holy smokes, we're in the green now. We're going fast.
Bulldog 1, Cloud 0.
What the heck? There you go, green equals good.
Stations running is running low. Better radio the German Air Corps to drop some oil reserves. I can use my flare launcher to signal drop points. Good show. It worked. The oil is on the way.
I thought it said the green there.
One more delivery on its way.
Oh. Watch out for me. How did I not hit that one? Why have I still yet to hit it? Bruh, okay. Like, bruh. This is actually quite a long mission. I missed one over here. Bruh. No, it's connected. Okay, I think we're good. We're gonna hit it.
On and plenty
the full minute save over. Let's go. 18 minutes 37. We're almost sub 2 pace. We're only on the fourth plane story. Desert cleanup. Is this the one with the billboards? If it is, I might save a lot of time if I fly good. We'll find out. What's the time that we beat again for third? 1:53?
These old billboards are atrocious. Smashing into bits will be a public service.
Bulldog heard this stop was on the route to the next wings around the globe, and he decided it needed to be cleaned up.
Ah, yes. Well done.
This can be a really mean. This be the next bit. Oh, no! Acid, though. I think I figured out the path instantly, though. Oh, yeah, this is definitely the path, though. Aww. Oh, I missed two. I almost only missed one.
This old airport needs power, but in order to get it up and running, I need to get a magnet.
You can fly directly over here. Okay.
Now that I have the magnet, I can connect the batteries and power this place up. This should do the job.
Oh! There we go. I'm gonna drop off the battery. Boom!
Special delivery.
Look.
This should do the job.
There you go.
Got one. Nice.
Definitely. Once I keep doing more and more runs, we'll know where stuff is. Like, it's only my second run. When I did my 100% run. More knowledge, etc., etc.
This should do the job.
Boom. Very nice.
Just one more task to accomplish. Ah, yes. Now that this place is
I was so close to this instant game. He had no clue I was going to be there, too. Oh, this is so much faster than my PB. But where's the last one? I knew it was over here. Boom! Five. Let's go!
Ah, yes. That should do it. Now the wings around the globe, chaps can advertise a respectable race in a pristine airport locale.
When the racers finally arrived...
Over a minute, well over a minute and a half saved. Okay, we're officially on sub 2 pace. We're just about halfway done with the game. Wait. We just reached over the halfway point of missions left. And we just hit an hour on the clock. Nice. 20 minutes ahead. It's a 153 have to be, right? Yeah, 153.44. Yay, calm race. I'm not gonna save much or lose much time. It's the race.
Hold on, cause here we go. He climbs up the ladder and takes a new spot, closer to the top. He still has lots of... He gets stuck behind a new leader, but this right, he takes the pole position.
I take
nice
the
going.
Pole position.
Hello, mate.
That's such a good
Don't
one.
Don't worry about your vision. It's not blurry. It's just me passing you by.
True.
Nice skill display here. This gives our racer a boost up the ladder. He drops out of the top position, but it's not too far away.
You know, even with a head start, I think I'd still finish way ahead of
him. Even with a head start.
He takes the pole position. Nice going. He takes the pole position. Nice going. He takes the pole position.
Keep taking the
nice
pole
going.
Position. Nice going.
He takes the pole
position.
Take the
pole
nice
position.
Going.
Nice going.
Still on display here, folks. Will this
it's
affect the
end.
Clock?
If you can't throttle, I think stay out of the clock.
A great display of skills and speed. Let's clear off the dust and get the detailed
go.
Results.
Epic.
The most intense.
Epic race. Give me that. Old dog, new tricks. Here you go, final mission for Bulldog. I believe.
In Bulldog's case,
oh, it's this,
this
one.
Man.
I'm gonna save a lot of time.
No cargo hold on this.
Wait, I need to grab a
chap. Now if I'm to carry around my spot,
first, which I would guess would spawn in the center. Yep, yep center.
Queen on a quiz! This magnet is surprisingly heavy!
Well, then I woke up.
Hopefully this person is 150, okay.
That is where I will put you down.
I'll take it. Could have been worse. Yes! Give me a trick before I got here. 150. Look at that.
You are a true gentleman, Bulldog.
I'll take another 150 since I don't see a 200 nearby.
Superb.
Where are we headed? Do it late so it keeps the 150 worth. Nope. That one just takes such a long time.
Ah, glad to see you put my money where your motor is.
200. Give me a boom. Over here. Down, really? Oh. Yay, left. Come on, give me another trick. Or not. 175 or whatever.
Nothing less, my fine sir. I'm pretty. Outstanding!
There we go. Let's go! Optimal? Probably not. Wish it was. No! No! Imagine the three timer. Waited long, so it's worth 150. Just kidding, I can't flipping. It was gonna be worth 150 if I knew how to land.
You are a true gentleman, aren't you? And that is where I will put you down.
Really? Down. Garbage. Okay, I need a 151. That pick up 150? Yes. And I just need it to be worth 125. Doable. Give me another trick and we're good. Oh yeah, we're fine. Let's go. I'm saving over a minute again. Over a minute in it.
So that's a peek behind the curtain.
Let's go. That's quite a sad last mission for Bulldog. It's low. Hello, Story Skipper. Let's get it. FMF. There. Here we go. Four minutes, 7 seconds. Let's see if it's beatable.
Bravo, I'll be using a magnet to pick up the pity. Can you clue me in to where
I barely missed it.
Radar's on the Fritz. Radar on your own out there.
Where am I going with this?
Now I can help those biddies.
Good work, sir. Now, if I may, you'll need to launch those biddies to give them a taste of flying by themselves.
There you are.
Gotcha, little fella. Now to get you airborne.
Houston,
we have liftoff.
Oh, they are right here. Nope, left. There you are.
That's it.
And liftoff time. Oh, what? You can press it early? It doesn't count? Is there a gray area? I was spamming A so fast that it didn't count. I was spamming it earlier too, which is the thing. The crazy thing. I think I see you. And you're 8 pixels from back there.
Gotcha, little fella.
Nope,
now
it's
to get
right
you airborne.
Okay. Just don't spam A super fast. Just as soon as you see it.
Houston,
can't believe I missed. I wonder how hard it is to miss. I think I see him. I think I see you.
Yes.
Like, I did that pretty early too. I can't believe I missed.
Good
That's
job,
unbelievable.
Fellas. I'm gonna get you your flight certificate. You deserve it.
Yay! Yeah, now we get to shoot work. A bunch of diplomas.
En route to the diploma launcher.
Diploma
now.
Launcher.
I have the diploma launcher.
Where are
boys.
They?
Now for delivery.
You're connected. That's what. Clear. Connected.
That's
I saw
it.
Green. Ooh.
I knew I could do it.
Boom, 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 green.
Thank you, sir.
Now over here. Green, green, green.
Yes.
Never connected. Didn't happen.
They deserve their diploma.
Not being behind the building.
Time to
oh,
started.
You're just super far away.
Thanks.
Yep.
Okay, guys.
Let's see auto aim.
Flying may be fun,
aim
but what goes up
I mean, it makes sense.
Time to put your wheels back on the ground.
And tunnel aim. Not gonna save as much time as other
no
missions,
such
but.
Luck. Follow me in.
Did I really just miss that? Lol. Oh, Megalo. Boom. Rough land. Dang, I did that pretty
nice
good,
work,
BB.
Sir.
This is like where I'm actually like getting used to the game now, though. Makes sense. Not gonna be as much time save as. Early game. No! That was my first ever miss input. I went back into the other mission. That was a brain fart. I've been really good at not spamming A after until now. Whatever. Yeah. Let's go. I thought I did that. Oh my goodness.
Hey. Heading into the target course now.
Oh wait, this is Let's where we do this cool thing. Let's go! Super out. Cool. Oops. Yeah, I had to go down here. Look how cool this is. So cool.
Gotta smash those targets.
Super cool.
Time is running out.
Whoa. Cool backflip. Okay, this is the path. But it's a path. Sure. Uh-huh. Only three more after this. I actually did do the path. I'm gonna get the bonus. I've never gotten the bonus before. This timer's just a recommendation. What's the bonus? Oh, just points probably?
Check. Course complete. Looks like a rescue mission. I got this.
Got the box over here. We got a flare gun.
Rescue simulation begins in T minus 3, 2, 1. Here I go.
Keep going right. It's this way. No, it's not. Getting closer. I'm gonna be. Oh, I think I saw him. Get found, nerd. Wait, what? Did I? What? I swear it went to one. I don't know.
Torch is in the air.
Yes, it didn't. Okay, it went to two. Oh, I think I have to hit twice. Like, one for finding it, maybe? I don't know. Weird. Where is it? I don't even see it. Okay, that's why. Yeah, it does like a yellow character and then a flare afterward.
Signal
players
to get
nice stuff. CPD.
All pitties are marked for rescue. Combat simulation is a go. I pick up the vortex cannon, then shoot the cardboard.
For reason, I thought that was more bad.
Vortex cannon is locked in.
Oh, 20.
Combat simulation is underway.
I didn't hit that. I wasn't goofy. Oh shoot.
Target distance evaluation. Look
at that.
Those targets are
going
down.
Look at me moving into here. Go up 7 though.
Yes.
Got 6.
Yes. That's it. Yes.
39 seconds. This is free. 2 seconds to spare to get that epic bonus.
All right, that's all of them. I'm ready to move on to the next phase. That was the most fun I'd had.
Oh, that was it. Let's go. Well over a minute time save. Epic. This looks like a race, if I had to say so. Save that time, and I had a miss menu at the start, right? That can even save more time. Do 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 do. Yeah, it's definitely a race.
Listen up, cadets. This ain't tire camp anymore. We're going to fly through this colorful firestorm. Keep cool, keep steady, and see how well you can fly. Your objective is to try and beat me. All right, let's get out of this rainbow rainstorm before we all get fried.
Boom! See another boom. Another boost. That's a risky boost. But it don't matter. We good at the game. The boosts are like always almost not worth the game. This one's worth it because it's literally in the course. We have to go so over for some of them. Now, this even really matters. It would look like at least.
Checkpoints, and remember, you're trying to beat me.
I'm in first. I am trying to beat you. I think I'm doing a pretty good job at that. Not that it matters, but
congratulations. We all made it
out of 116. Well, my timer for the entire run's at 116. Wow. Let's go. Balloon Pop China. Unlocked. 4 second save from that. Nice. I am quite ahead. Final mission for Skipper already. Dang. Skipper's missions are pretty short, it would appear. This one's 5 minutes, though. Could be shorter. Probably will be. Find out.
Bet I can power him up with a lightning rod. Just need to use the storm to my advantage.
Alright. Is it this one or the one to the left? This one, because it was beeping faster. Makes sense to me.
Oh yeah.
I connected. Yes.
Generator is up and running.
Makes sense to me.
Moving
here?
On to the next one. First stop, the cloud. For some more juice.
Oh wait, this one then, yeah. This one or the one to the left? It would appear it is this one.
Nicely done.
Looks like it connected. Good thing.
That's it. Ooh, this generator's up and operational. Guess it's back to the clouds for more electricity.
Hope we're close. It's definitely this one. I'm flying too high up. Oh, never mind. I'm a liar. It's literally this one. Oh, lie.
Not bad.
Connected? Yes. Bug.
Well, that's the last one. Power is back on at the weather station. Initiating data transfer now.
Looks oh, there's
like
the two
storm's taking
over.
A turn for the worse. Water spouts.
I knew I had to go back
to
the
place.
On this map, Pacific Ocean is probably always spawns at the
data from the eyes of those spouts. Now I can retrieve that data from those water spouts.
Stay in the... Oh, I can't believe that worked.
Moving on to the next
one. Investigation. I can grab the two I missed now. Get the speed. Speed to the green.
Data collected. Moving on to the next spout.
Ah.
What was that?
Nice.
Data received. As bad as I thought it would be.
Mm-hmm.
This is carrier control. Please report to
yeah, I'm trying to go over there, please.
Dude, can you stop talking?
We've been waiting for info like this for years.
You don't want to stop.
Oh my god. have to go all the way to the right over here.
Control, I am on deck.
Oh, save over well over a minute. We end up in Kansas. Bye bye, Skipper. Very
I've
short.
Always been proud to be a
story of Apple. Almost 25 minutes ahead. One fast. Echo. Second to last character. Now we unlock. So, only 8 missions left. Let's do this. Let's do this thing. What's the world record? 127 or something? That's silly.
Echo, we have
the record's definitely good. Roger definitely that, very Bravo. Good. Reading you from five, what I've watched, ahead. Like, Echo, 20 minutes of the run, very optimized backing.
So you can bust through all that ice.
Echo to Bravo. Echo to Bravo. I have the sonic icebreaker. Moving on to blasting ice.
Oh, you can break it before it actually tells you. Okay, just sit right there. That's actually really cool. Bruh. Missed one to the left. I did not, but I missed one back there.
Yes.
There's so many over here, I can't even see what's happening. So many there. Dang it, did I only miss like two to the left? Yeah, I did. Maybe I'll remember next time. I like the wind. I didn't hold anything there, I just got pushed. Oh. Hooray!
All icebergs down. The Fleisenhower's path is clear.
Nice flying out there, Echo. We're not out of the chill yet, though. Head over to the lighthouse. It's a little too frosty.
Roger that. Echo out. The icebergs are clear.
Bravo to Echo. Don't cool your burners yet, partner. You're gonna have to guide us out of here. Can't have a scratch on this boat.
Roger that. How should I proceed?
It's a simple grab and drop. Pick up those buoys and plant them on a path we can navigate.
Roger that. I'll lay it out for you clean and clear.
Time
to
finish
this. Just got to locate a magnet to bag those buoys. Magnet acquired. Moving on to the next phase of operation.
Nice going, Echo. Now get those buoys placed so we can say goodbye to this ice bath.
Deliver the
buoy sighted. Nice place.
Buoy. Buoy. New boost.
Buoy location confirmed. Great work, Echo.
Nice extra point. Oh, I thought I missed that for sure. Look at the boost. Nice. Excellent use of that boost, Captain.
Well done.
My Wii is making noise. Slight noise. Go, silver medal! Man, I'm doing this mission pretty good if you understand what's happening at this point, which makes sense. I think I'm way flying to the left to grab this boost. Definitely was not worth it. Maybe, I don't know. The boosts do make you go kind of fast, though. I did miss that. No.
Echo to Bravo. Come in, Bravo. All buoys are planted.
Just didn't save time here, so many ends here. The need for speed. Yeah, I almost didn't save time. 24 minutes, 57 seconds. Now we're really almost 25 minutes ahead. Here we go. 7 minutes? Oh, what? No way this is 7 minutes. Legit. It has to be five or less. I just sucked, probably. The Jolly Wrenches. What is this mission about? Oh, yes.
Take again. I've been cleared for the first
This makes
challenge.
So much sense.
Fly through and break as many targets as I can before the clock runs out. Time to split some clouds.
I'm actually, you should go left here. I remember left being good. Okay. No, how did I miss? How did I miss that? Doesn't even make sense. Why do that thing? And circle around. Maybe it makes sense, I don't know. Doesn't make sense to me. That's cool. What? Did it happen again? I did the wrong one, I think.
I'm losing seconds I don't have.
True. Imagine not having seconds, though. Oh. I guess just press it early. I don't know. Okay. Three more. One. Two and three, thanks. Within 9 seconds.
Oh yeah, that challenge was a piece of cake.
Piece of cake. What do we do now, though?
Is up. Target to acquire is a paint gun. Paint gun locked and loaded. Now to paint myself some bogeys.
Oh, I thought it was directly below me, though. Oh, they're flying. Nice.
Bullseye.
Ah. Okay. I can't believe I got that. Oh, the cutscene too. Oh, I never connected. Alright, there's two. Get him. Who's up? One's up here.
Gotcha.
This arrow is moving. Okay, I thought it was like right. Oh, it is. It do be kind of right next. Oh wow, I hit that.
Final target redesigned. Looking good, guys. Actually, it's quite an improvement.
Do I have to do it?
Gino, I can do this. The final challenge starts the second I pick up the flare launcher.
Flare launcher. What are we doing with the flare launcher?
Gotcha. Flare launcher acquired. I've got the flare launcher. Now to find the cities and mark their position.
Let's go. I just got lucky. I went to where I had to go. Oh, I don't know where they are. Still don't see them.
Find the pities,
oh, okay.
The flares.
Speed team Ranch and Charlie Chan. I can see the rescue boat on the horizon. Now go get my buddies.
There you are.
Romeo Alpha. Thought I was a goner. Thanks, Echo.
Where you at? You. Answer is no. What the flip? Okay. Okay, we're good. Are we about to save 2 minutes? Is it ending over 2 minutes?
Oh yeah. I blazed through that course.
Do I have to land? Do we even have to land? Holy smoke, please take 2 minutes. We're speedrunning 27 minutes ahead. Icebreakers. I think we're almost on third place pace. Good. Is this the one we have to break the ice while going through it? Yeah, it's so cool.
My very own wings around the globe race.
Cause I'm not
just
playing
gotta
them.
Break the ice and clean up those checkpoints. Bingo.
Unless these can be feed, which I don't think they do.
Am I good or am I good? Hold on. Got it.
I can't see. Ooh. Ooh. Oh yeah, I remember PB, I was trying to hit the targets too, thinking it was something. Only to get platinum. Oh my god. It was so loud and scary. I think it's a 115. I think I'm actually gonna... I am such a no. The finish right here? No, it's not. Gotcha. I might actually get close without like only breaking like 5-10 bucks. Oh, I know where it is now. It's at the end of this door. Gotcha. There it is. The final. Destroy the goal, Gappa.
To some fancy
big time sir. That gold 2702. Okay, here we go. This is an issue. Oh my god, I am tangled up. I don't have anything in my pocket.
Bravo to Echo. I hope you're reading me, Echo. But the Fleisenhower needs to get in close to that volcano to pick up sensor readings. Problem is, there's a whole bunch of lava blocking the way.
Oh, shoot.
A few rounds with this the lava rock buster.
Why did it turn me around?
I'll clear you a path.
Oh. You should stop complaining.
Roger that. Now start making pebbles out of those boulders. That volcano is spitting fire and aiming for the Fleisenhower.
How did I not hit that? This game is insane. Hello? I'm not low enough.
Mission update. I am en route to retrieve the magnet I need to pick up the sensors.
Roger that, Echo. Target located in the village. Repeat, magnet is in the village.
Gotcha. You're coming for a little trip with me.
Where are you going?
Okay, Echo. You need to collect launch the sensors. Use the magnet to grab them.
Come on. Okay. With my magnetic personality, those sensors will be coming to me.
Good show, Echo. Now hurry up and launch the next sensors.
That volcano was belching more than bad breakers.
Are they all around here?
Gotcha. You're coming with me, my analytic buddy.
No, how'd I miss? Oh. There.
Way to go, Flyboy. Now, launch the next one and get out of that firestorm.
Getting out that firestorm. The boost. The boost.
The sensor is in my possession.
There.
Good show, Echo. Now hurry up and launch the next sensor. That volcano was belching nice. More than bad brake fluid. Focus, Echo. Fire off those sensors.
Oh.
Look around the volcano. There are colored flares to guide you.
Yep.
Go to Bravo. Come in, Bravo. The bullseye is front and center. I repeat, the bullseye is front and center.
Roger, Rudolph. Now just follow control and bring her in nice
and
steady.
And then this is it. Wow, we're gonna save a lot of time.
Sure roasted my rudder. See you on deck.
I almost just missed.
I guess you could say there's nothing simple.
Let's go here. Split. 28 minutes. Yeah, we're definitely on third place. Pace. Third place pace. Ooh. Oh, okay. Bruh. Why is this part of my bandana messed up? Ah. Okay, here we go. Final chapter. Final character. Rip Slayer. 5 minute split here. The bandana gets tighter.
You ruined air racing for us real racers, farm boy. Since I'm such a swell guy, I'll be too. You're ruining your town. First, I'll rip through all the billboards with Dusty's fertilizing face on them.
Dang. This probably isn't the route. This one's way out. And probably other ones were closer.
Oh, I'm so sorry I shattered your billboard, Dusty. I thought it was you.
Lol. Big funny guy. Rip Slinger.
You just got ripped.
Yeah, there's two more up here. Oh. Or where are they?
There's only one phase with
really, but they're close
awesome.
To her.
And it ain't
I don't think the path
lovers.
I took was the fastest for sure.
That's what it feels like to be touched by greatness, Crowhopper.
Yeah.
The only one left smiling today is the Green Tornado.
Yeah, I don't know where I have to
what?
Go, so I'll wait.
Billboard's left. Consider your face erased, Clodhopper. Yeah. I think I'll go for the 2-for-1 deal. I'll take out the water towers and block up the river with rubble. No water means no harvest. Gotta grab the
look at that.
Got lucky. Towers. Oh yeah, this baby will hop and pop and blow those towers down.
Timbers! There's some to the left and right.
Stop yeah.
Okay. Yeah, then the rest are back here. Probably the fastest path, assuming. Yeah, the other three are here.
The green tornado strikes again. Yeah, I want to do that again.
And then I think we have to destroy the crops.
Now to target Propwash Junction's pride and joy,
yep.
It's cornfields. By going full throttle through those crops, I'll turn them into chopped salad.
Oh,
watch it!
Brr. Good luck.
Shot in the riptide.
Gaming.
Woo! Look at that corn fly.
So good. Look at that. If you had to get all of it, that'd be so perfect.
They like their corn off
the Cub.
Do I have to land, or is that it? Okay. You've got to joking. Oh. Okay.
That's the last cornfield.
Okay, do I have to land here?
That'll teach Dust Bucket or any other back.
Because I know you have to land what happens when you try over to fly this area.
Ripslinger flew off.
Oh. Even more epic time save. Heck yeah. 45 seconds. Dang. Dang. Nice. 4 minutes, 23 seconds. The last mission's really short, so yeah, time's coming up. Oh, this mission.
Time to show the world that crop dusters don't belong on the racing circuit. With a little orange, paint, I'll look like dust.
Paint orange. Oh, I think I know where it is. It's in this corner. I think I remember. In the end game now. Oh, it's not. I can't believe I thought.
Got one.
Oh, there.
I think I need more paint. My disguise isn't perfect. Oh. This plan is gonna go down in flames.
Right here. Ooh.
Gotcha. Just a few more canisters. This paint job has to be spot on if I want my plan to work.
Ooh.
Got one. I think I need more paint. My disguise isn't perfect. This plan is gonna go down in flames.
Here it is.
Bingo. That should do it. Now to find myself a hideout to get painted. That warehouse I saw.
We're in the green speed. Let's go.
Still the wings around the globe poster plane once they see you tagging your mug everywhere, crop hopper. I just gotta get the paint spray.
Now we just have to paint the walls, yeah.
Nice work, Ripslake. Yeah, Dusty.
You mean Dusty? Pow, okay. Like, bro, there ain't no way. We gotta be right next to it.
Yes.
Through the wall? Is that it?
Yes.
I think that's it.
Now it's just a matter of taking a few incriminating pictures and sending them to the right places. Let's see if Crop Hopper's still the media darling when they get a hold of these snapshots.
Oh, my pictures doing it.
It's only a matter of time now.
Oh. I knew it. We sprayed some over here. Last one. Let's go. I think that's it.
Done. Now I got all the proof I need.
Let's go.
Better get out of here before the authorities fly by.
Sub-150? I guess sub-150? Holy smoke. In 3 minutes and then a little bit over two. Oh, yeah. This sub-150 pace. What's second place by... Hopefully I still sell 150. 139.36 is second. So even 10 minutes faster. I can't believe I just did that. L. What if I miss a 150 now? What the flip? I won't be that mad. I don't think so, at least.
You ruined air racing for us. Real racers.
Dang it, I missed menu twice. That's like a minute of time save. Just don't miss menu, forehead. Oh, this one's great. I think I'm still gonna save time despite that next menu because I did not get it at first and I had an awful path. Oh yeah, this one's hard to get platinum on. If you miss one, it's basically over.
Boom goes the checkpoint. These checkpoints are no match for my new.
Which will be soon. Maybe Tuesday, maybe Wednesday.
Checkpoints, no racing.
True. Halfway.
One more checkpoint rip. Boom goes the checkpoint.
Boom goes the checkpoint. That one's a hard one for some reason. But we're good. We're definitely getting the platinum. Up 115. I think that's the new best time. 109.41.
Yes.
I think when I did practice, it was a 109.9. Or one down. Oh, platinum. Oh, yeah, we're definitely going to get sub 150 here. 30, half an hour ahead. 30 minutes and 20 seconds. We just saved a man on that one. Holy flipping smoke. Final mission. Here we go. 2 minute mission. 2.5 minute mission. Sub 150 pace. Third place pace. Even if I mess up for another three. Even if this puts like 5 minutes long. Still third place. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let's get it. Final mission.
At the end of this run, every racer will think Dusty belongs in the dirt back on his farm.
Ripslayer disguised himself as our pal. With the intention of racing dirty. He wanted to turn the other professional racers against Dusty.
Dude, did he just fly past me?
Well done! Oh, the crowd that Dusty sent ya! Once this race is over, they're gonna be calling Dusty the Red Paint Baron and screaming for his permanent return.
Two more.
Now that's comedy. I should get this on tape.
Come on.
I'm enjoying being Dusty way too much.
I don't see them. No, that's not what I wanted to do. There you go. Go, go, go. Can this sub 149? I think it's been sub 149.
Dusty Crop Hopper.
Go! Over here. Oh yeah, here we go. Sub 149. As soon as the plat we land, timer ends. One 48.56. GG. Sub 2 minute final split. GG. That is the new Wii world record and third place overall, all four. 148.56. I can see myself on Wii getting sub 140 and getting second place soon. Skip that cutscene. Flip it. Let's see what percent we got. But yeah, GG. Second ever run of Disney Plains. Roll the credits. Let's go. Great game, great game. Okay, that's enough credits for me. Well, what's the percentage on this file? 36.47. Nice. This was my first speedrun file, and then I played offline with it after a bit. But yeah, thank you for watching this new world record on the Wii version and third place on the console. Make sure you like and subscribe. Bye-bye.